You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. Oxygen. Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Oxygen. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Oxygen. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Blueprint acquired. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Thank you. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Oxygen. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the Re 30 seconds. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Seconds. silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Oxygen. Seconds. Oxygen. oxygen. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Thank you. on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. the Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meats with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.